I want us to be very careful. Guns to be kept out of sight. You understand? Be sure there are no witnesses.
He looked straight at me. I saw him.
That's just about unbelievable.
Why? Who is he?
He's a man we've been after for 8 years. Nicholas Rhodes. Until this morning, Rhodes and another man named Rich Atherton controlled organized crime on the entire West Coast.
Until this morning?
Yes. When you saw Rhodes kill Atherton. Now Rhodes runs it all. But you saw him do it, Mrs. Hart. Your testimony can put him away.
Is Jennifer's testimony essential?
Essential. It's all we have. Look, in 8 years, we haven't even gotten an arrest on Rhodes. But with you as a witness, we've got him.
Does Nick Rhodes realize that?
Well, probably yes.
And he'll zero in on her like a shark smelling blood. It's too dangerous.
Mr. Hart, Mrs. Hart, you really don't have a choice in this matter.
What do you mean we don't have a choice?
Look, Rhodes is educated. He's smart. But right now, he's running very scared. I mean, he'll come after you anyway. You're his target. Believe me, Mrs. Hart, the only way you'll ever be safe is when Nick Rhodes is put away permanently.
Here, Mrs. H.
Thanks, Max. I really don't have a choice.
I'm sorry.
What kind of protection would you give her?
Well, right now I have 10 of my best men positioned around this house.
10 men? We don't need an army.
Better to have them and not need them than the other way around. I feel better. Not good, but better.
Look, I won't lie to you. Rhodes is deadly. But don't worry. You will be safe. I guarantee it.
Car is registered to Jennifer and Jonathan Hart, 3100 Willow Park.
Prime Drive, Bel Air.
Jonathan Hartway.
Well, well.
You know him, Mr. Rhodes?
Of him. We haven't traveled in the same circles. Up to now.
Any problems with Rich Arberton's people?
A couple of glitches, Mr. Rhodes. We handled it. Everyone knows you're the man now.
I'll have a staff meeting next week, and I want people in from San Francisco, Seattle, and Vancouver. Oh, and be sure to send flowers for Rich Arberton's funeral.
Will do.
I've heard a good deal about Jonathan Hart. Admirable man. Inspiring. He was a poor little orphan boy, made himself into a multimillionaire, electronics, oil, real estate. It's tragic. He was an orphan, and now he's about to become a widower.
Time we played? You destroyed me.
Oh, darling. That was pretty good.
What do you mean, pretty good? That was a perfect show. Together. Forgive
you.
Trust me.